Hello, and welcome to Fallout 4. Anyway, I decided to skip through this because it's nothing you won't be able to handle, I'm pretty sure. Except this part, which I found insufferable. Also, I was going to start from the beginning, just when I actually learned what to do. Unfortunately, once you play on survival, that's not really an option. So anyway, here's what I came up with. No, keep those. Thanks for that game. Oh, greatness. Right, when you click shift in this mode, you actually don't run, you stop. So let's take a look, shall we? Here. Great. You're kidding me, game. I swear. I forgot where I was going now. You know, I never had this trouble before I started recording. I think it's just that the internet is doing something to my game, and by that I mean, it hates me. Yeah, whatever. Mm-hmm. Right. Wait, I'm missing something. There you go. Anyway, let's end this, shall we? Have fun, little guys.
Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Data block retrieved. Progress.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Great.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2...
Model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. There were more shipments of
additional
the armor
data
on
appended.
Its way to the base.
Armor shipments
the
tracking information.
Fell.
Coordinates
they
downloaded.
Could be in prime condition if the sealants have held.
Power armor. We all just love power armor, don't we? So where am I? This is the nucleus. The Nucleus Command Center. But where does that lead? Oh, you guys really suck, you know that? Just clear your bloody bunker. Incredibly thirsty, incredibly hungry. I can't believe that held up. What is my mission now? Recover the wind farm kill switch code. Uncover the location of the nuclear launch key. Uncover Dima's secret medical. Facility.
Sometimes
there are things we need to do.
The archivist is staring right at you.
Okay, I'm gonna go to Arcadia. I actually need to eat something. We have Yao Guai meat. Still peckish. How? Okay, it doesn't look good. How's my charisma level? 50, good.
Sister Mai.
Here to check the stock?
Sure.
Let's see what you got.
Probably have something you can use.
Let's see, we don't need you. Okay, 44 ammo, get that. Still can't walk, unfortunately. And they blocked my pad, great.
Excuse me, Archimist.
You require...
Sure.
Not feeling great at the moment.
I will do.
Actually...
Farewell.
Pardon me, Archimist.
What care do you require?
Actually, I need some supplies for...
Curative.
She has money, that's the important part. Still a bit sleepy. I guess once we go to arcade, I can sleep.
Supposedly, Brother Devin had another message.
Till then, though. The Minutemen first rose to prominence in the year 2180, when they defended Diamond City against a horde of supermutant attacks. Seriously, one of the most pathetic factions in the world.
Adam, keep you.
Okay, this is the first place we'll visit, then we'll go here. Careful not to fall in the water, it's acid. Oh, great. Weakness. I assume I can live with that, for now. Gotcha. Okay, that weakness is bad. I'm gonna take antibiotics.
Bingo.
Ooh. That's incredibly weak. That wasn't good. Should have been more careful. Oh, come on. Where is he? Can't make the jump? Seriously? Spineless moron. The second time you fall to the water. No, damn it, just fall. I'm gonna cure the radiation once we are out of this. Basically, next time we see a medic. Good night.
What? Who's there?
A warlord somewhere close. Oh, I can't blame them. Some humans have the same philosophy. I don't see it, it's nothing. Door. Wim Captain Schwartz. Okay.
I hear something.
Oh, XBXO. Cool. Okay, let's sneak in and kill whatever we want. This will make a fine change for a change, right? No? Okay. Commerce. No. Yes. Maybe. Tires.
Got it.
Yeah. Of course I did.
Becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable.
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God. She looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Wonderful life. How am I supposed to unlock this? Maybe I'm not meant to enter this. Okay, next. Bloody murderer, isn't he? still need to eat something. Very soon, in fact. It doesn't matter. So, Dima lied to all these people. Actually, he did not lie, he just pretended to be a good guy. Even to himself. I guess I can understand him, I just don't want to. Did I get a level? No. How close am I? Halfway there. I have to start traveling with power armor. Okay, let's move. I think the fusion core will handle this pressure. How close are we? We are running backwards. Fine. Need you to go here. Okay, we're here. Traveling during the night isn't the best idea in the world. Still, I think we can handle it. I will be fine. Trappers. Pathetic creatures, all of them. Yeah, we definitely didn't need to go here. Just follow the road. Or what passes for a road in this part? Could have cooked one of the Uruguays. Ah well. This must be the place. The Harbor Grand Hotel, hello. Can you believe that he survived that? Okay, yes, I'm thirsty and hungry. Thank you. Good. Good. Pressed the wrong button, accidentally.
Where'd you go, huh? Gonna find you! Gonna kill you!
Okay, at least during the night they have limited visibility as well. Have to get up there somehow. Four more fusion cores. That's enough for this mission. Pay no attention to the guy running. Such an accurate shot, 95% chance to hit. Okay. Oh. Thank you. There goes one more. I need more psycho jet. Cleansing the land. We'll be coming back to you later. Okay, let's find that warlord and put him to the ground once and for all.
That's it.
Come out, wherever you are!
Gotcha. Okay, that leads to the island. Money and bullets. Purified water, nice. Oh, for the love of... There we go.
Nice.
Ooh, antibiotics, nice. Oh, I don't need to purchase any. You're using auxiliary power. An additional fee has been charged to your room. Keep track of your stay. Don't forget your in-room holotape when you go. Thank you for your visit. Connection lost. You're using auxiliary power. Yeah. Oh my lord! Awesome. And sure, souvenir drinking cup. Can use that. Bathrobe. I don't think I really need to use that. Ah, there we go. Right, let's get out of here. The kill switch code. It is gonna take a while, but we will go there, recover the key, and perhaps we'll kill everyone. I think this is a great idea. Are we close to harbor? No. We're close to the nucleus. Well, one of those guys can wait. Radioactive rabbit. Nice to know that they still exist. Well, this seems like a bad idea. Maybe I need to purchase some fusion cores, but until then, let's enter the nucleus and try to sell some of the weapons we have.
Don't leave the bay without stopping.
Enough.
Let's see what you have.
Never know what you might.
Okay, so this. Don't need this. I know it's a small thing. Look, he's eating food. Gimme.
Pardon me, Archimus.
Are you unwell, child.
I was hoping to pick up some supplies.
Curatives and...
My.
Trust in Adam. But don't leave the bay.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you have.
Adam provides.
Okay, I'm gonna purchase this. Let's eat it.
Here to check the stock?
Let's see what you have.
Here you go.
Right, let's move.
Are you headed out into the fog? Sister Mai can provide any supplies you may require. Far Harbor has sinned against Adam's children.
Okay. I somehow assumed that I won't fall through the ground. Shows me, right? I don't know where I'm going. Forget it. I'm gonna go without the power armor. Well, it was fun when it lasted. Shipbreaker. You know, you're not helping me. God, got him. To old Longfellow. I may need to do something about that.
Damned if I give up on taking back my land.
Okay. Some screws.
Someone that did the captain's dance before.
Nice. Let's take a look at this point. I'm actually still hungry, apparently. Gotcha. Now about that legendary. Oh wow. Stalker's handmade sniper rifle. This is an amazing weapon. Yeah, not because of the legendary effect, it's just an amazing weapon. Still need to sell it at some point. Seems like I'm sick. What's wrong with me? Infection. Oh. I'm not gone, you're hiding. Just two more, I bet. I took your caps. There's one more somewhere. Do I need to hunt him down? Oh, by the way, no, I still haven't leveled up. Soon though, very soon. Goes one of you down. Gotcha. Because your weapon is garbage. Where did you come from? You must catch. So many things to do. I was actually expecting more experience from that mission. I miss the Commonwealth. I was always well fed there. Okay, I need to find a place to sleep. Looper. Radiated fat man. Mini nukes with radiation, that's something new. Thank you, Vats. You honestly saved me here. Thank you. We still have around 50 bullets. That's enough to keep me above the water, I think. A glowing wolf, that's cool. I want a closer look at that magnificent creature. Apparently he has nothing against me. Very well, gonna leave him be for now. Definitely been here before. This is gonna be fun. Nice. Okay, next destination. Secure settlement corpses, yeah, whatever. I have so many choices. Let's go to Arcadia. Just to be sure that we're safe. Right now, if I had a vertebrate, I would definitely go. Oh, wow. This is getting kind of boring, isn't it? I don't know why I'm gathering those followers. Okay. Oh, come on. Get the rabbit. Can't even see where he is. Okay, I was certain I was gonna be able to kill him. Oh well, I have no idea how long it has been since I saved, so I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you all for joining me, I'm gonna see you all next time. Goodbye.